been thinking a lot about why people point fingers, why people have fallen in love with judgment of others. And I've come to realize it's because they're practicing on themselves. My inability to overjudge myself is exactly why I don't judge others. We're the judge and jury, and we're putting ourselves into jails. It's nice to have standards, I'm not saying that, but like this notion of beating yourself up when you fall short on something that is a standard or an ambition is incredibly unhealthy.